as the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. An aggressive shot to the midsection. Today, too fast. Brutal shot. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Did you hear how his leg connected? Punk into the headlock. This is a very effective submission hold. I can't imagine you want to stay in this long. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Punk displaying some of that tremendous ego.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Another stiff kick.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
There's another great kick. CM Punk using those versatile feet. Another boot to the midsection. And there's a devastating kick from CM Punk. And again, the feet fly. Punk controlling the head. CM Punk is so well versed that not only is he striking with his hands, but his feet too. CM Punk using those versatile feet. Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
There's the quickness and agility. And the 400-pounder gets taken off his feet. He fails to connect. Ouch!
Oh, the Herculean strength of Mark Henry.
This will be a physical battle.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The Divas! Every year we get to see Divas in bikinis. I love it! Mark Henry's the kind of monster that keeps chiropractors in business. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, man, did you hear that?
Oh, what a painful kick! What an impact from that kick!
Mark Henry with the arm. Nice dodge there. That's not good. Single leg busted trap being applied. Very damaging submission. Hunk countered it. A sharp kick. There he goes, out of the ring. And there's some more emotion on display. Punk so adept at using every part of his body as a weapon. Punk squeezing down on the head.
Sequence.
And that's why he's the world's strongest man.
High elbow to the face. The quick kick.
Trouble!
bad mood. He must have gotten up on the wrong side of the floor this morning.
Telegraphed, and Henry capitalizes.
CM Punk shows how far you can get with clean living and hard work. He's made himself into one of the greatest superstars of all time. Oh, big DDT, that could be it. No one can fire up the WWE Universe like CM Punk.
From behind.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here.
And there's a devastating kick from CM Punk.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
What a fierce kick. Henry's in trouble.
Jeez, he almost had his head taken off in that one. Oh, Mark Henry gets shut down. Here goes Punk. There. This one's all business.
Punk makes the cover.
over the top rope, out onto the floor.
What a match this is going to be.
Oh my gosh!
Again, the mind games are played. Caught the leg. Wow.
A massive counter from Mark Henry.
Too slow.
Watch out. It could be nap time.
The GTS connects.
The shoulders are down.
Punk into the headlock. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Punk controlling the head.
And that move will just about take your head off.
And the near 400 pounds comes crashing down. He's heading out of the ring now. And we're going back between the ropes. Squeezing down on the head.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Him.
What a match. Wow, what a powerful counter by Mark Henry. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
A good reversal by Punk. Mark Henry is just too strong to get caught in a move like that.
Blocked. And at this point, what does Mark Henry need to do, King?
Well, he's got a strength advantage. Now he just needs to use it. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Mark Henry showing tremendous power. with his strength, I'm not sure anybody wants to step into the ring against Mark Henry.
This world, Michael?
I don't know. I think it's nearly 7 billion.
Well, think about this. Mark Henry is stronger than all of them. Wow! Talk about athletic! Mark Henry may just stay down after that.
Strongest man is wounded.
Oh, what a painful kick!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This has been a war.
Nice reversal. And he dodges that one.
Oh, I can feel that one out here. Oh, the elbow connects. Nice catch.
Avoids the impact there.
Punk reversed it.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there are the ropes.
Kick to the ribs. Help! This is his chance.
Looking for it again. Should do it right there. One. huge win.